Alright, so what's up, mustache girl? What you got for me this time?
Now you're a killing machine! Let's go get them!
Go, 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 go! Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast!
What kind of lame TV show is this? I'm on the same screen. Nah, you know what? You're better than this. That we got 4 hourglasses. We had like, what? That was 40, right? So I'm guessing if it's 4 per world, that's 10 worlds. Okay. Down with the mafia.
Moving at speed of sound,
let's try
quickest hedgehog around.
Got ourselves a situation, stuck in a new location without any explanation. No time for relaxation.
Don't wait, don't think, just go, 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 go.
On the orb machine to get cute rewards. Sounds interesting. Ooh, okay, I gotta admit, that is a nice looking statue. The little casino. This is lit. Okay, I take back all the myths I said about the mafia. This is lit.
Mafia, take our kindly to intruders. If small child get gambling problem, it's her own fault.
That is true.
Tables purely for looks. No gambling here.
Aw, man.
Little kid shrew.
What? They're throwing cans at me.
Please, disregard my twitchy behavior. My body has been to places that have left a permanent mark.
I bet they have. Might as well. I mean, this will be the smart thing to do. I don't want those. What do you have to offer me?
Troubling you, little girl. Mafia not know what child dreams. Whatever problem is, Mafia sure you can deal with it.
I probably can.
You look like tenacious type. Not leave problem alone. Other little girl run into kitchen. If she looked like unruly type, keep eye on her.
I will. She's my friend. Can I go in? Ooh, I can. It appears to be Mafia's excuse for food. It certainly doesn't smell like it, though. You could probably taste some, but not sure that's something you want in your obituary.
Go ahead, kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
Oh, gotta find the key. But that was a light bulb, but that was something I had to grab. So, do I attack the people out there too, try to find the key? Or is there something I'm not seeing? No, I can't go in the theater? Bruh, why not?
Please.
Oh, no, I had enough of you.
You should leave. This no place for a little girl. Most places not for child, but especially here.
And nobody's gonna help save you?
If small child is roulette.
Throwing cans at a small little girl. So unruly. Oh. It only takes local currency. And you forgot to stop by the bureau to change? Okay. So can I sprint over there real quick and get it? No, it's gonna work. Let's go in here. What? Okay. Rip token. Can I not? No. Guess the bathroom is off limits. Good thing too, because I'm not trying to see any mafia. Dick. No, that's the bathroom again. Is there any more people I can shank?
Mafia take not kindly to intruders.
I mean, you're standing there taking. Ooh, what was that by the window? It's still pouring down outside. It's much nicer to watch from indoors, though. That is true. I do like me some rainy days. I can't. Alright, so, if I can't... Yeah, he's the only nice dude here. But you won't let me... Maybe I have to run. Not gonna work. Well, I can crawl, I didn't know that. What am I looking at? I need this key though. How do I grab it? Maybe I have to go talk to the little girl again. She'll help me.
Go ahead, kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
But I can't get the key, friend. Okay. Can I, like, pick something up and put it there? In the bathroom, maybe? Okay. You freaking rats. Oh yeah, it's two more. Dang it. Excuse me. Yep. Maybe we still have one of those. Oh my goodness. Oh, so that's what it was pointing you to the entire time. Interesting. I don't know why I didn't catch that before. Well, I'm a little bit of an idiot, so.
The mafia are terrible at cooking, but fear not. Cookin' Cad is here. I'll prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the mafia's cooking.
Oh, how nice of you.
I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the mafia prepared food.
So can I use this as, weight, Mrs. Cat? Oh, I actually carry it. That's nice. I thought it was been like, oh, magically disappear into the pocket. See, I like this. I like this girl. I like this game. What should I name you? Name Kiki. I can't keep calling her this girl all the time. Maybe she does have an official name and she just didn't say it yet. It's so cold and oh, I have a coat on. I don't know what that's for. I have to blow it up, I guess. Ooh. Nice place you have here. Probably... Ooh, that's not very nice.
Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with timepieces.
Thank you. Don't call it junk like my friend over here. It's timepieces.
You must be very lost, kid with the hat. I haven't seen timepieces for over 100 years. In any case, this piece belongs to the Mafia. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style.
And what would that be?
Lights! Action! It is showtime!
Oh, what just happened?
Supercharge!
Ooh. This is a nice boss battle. Well, I have to double jump.
Supercharge!
Okay. No wonder I didn't work all the other time. You know, it's gonna be easy.
I'm gonna get you!
Entertaining, but easy.
Supercharge!
Oh, ooh. That's cool.
I get your friend captured.
Oh no!
You will both perish.
Mustache girl!
Let go of me, you psycho!
You're no match for me!
Can I like free off? I was just about to grab some life.
Supercharge!
Getting me the prompt to attack it. Exploded into paint. And I did that in front of all your pupils. Get wrecked.
Collector's item for nerds.
Don't drop.
Are they some sort of rare? Wait, huh? Whoa, what?
Okay.
Well,
we're not friends anymore.
Did you know about this?
Wait, is it fixed?
This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We can make
that
it so that
crazy.
He never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time!
Wow.
We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat him up again!
As far as that would be? No.
No. Wait, we can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island!
That's an idea.
Even better, we could be crime-fighting time travelers!
Even better than that. Just lose the mustache.
Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil? If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will.
Oh, great.
I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.
Oh, now they're timepieces. Did you want to call them junk before? She took my money. Alright, we're gonna leave it off there. So that was our first taste of a boss battle in a Hat in Time, and I don't know, it wasn't bad, it was just me being stupid. So I actually can't wait to play this game again. It definitely met my expectations for something this early on. So plus I gotta get that chick back for stealing from me. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.